Hi guys, it's Robert Gardner Wellness Podcast. I'm here with Shai Plonsky. So had you written other workbooks prior to the table tie massage workbook you're talking about? Had you written other workbooks before?
I mean, I've been part of writing and or written my own like 16 different books at this point. Yeah.
When you make those, and I'm asking you as another educator who's dabbled in some of the same, do you have a sense of like, oh, like it's got to be perfect because it's such a final product, such a finished thing where your practice is always evolving?
It's a good question. I guess there's kind of like a little bit of yes and no to that, because you can really get caught up and just kind of go down the rabbit hole of this needs to be like absolutely perfect. And I don't like that. You know, and I guess I learned to give that idea up a long time ago. But at the same time, I really care about what I make and want to bring something out there of that I think will be very valuable and helpful to people. And so there's no doubt, like when you get into the process of writing a book, it's quite an interesting thing of like, you think you're done and then you're not quite done and then you're not done, because you know, it's one thing to get like the first draft and feel like, okay, really completed something, but then there's no doubt you got to go back, you got to read through it, and that's going to bring up new ideas and inspirations. And for me, I know I'm still loving doing this because it excites me when I get in that, you know. And yeah. I mean, actually writing this book, there were a few hurdles, because it is in depth, you know, like I said, every technique is described. Sometimes, you know, it's a page long, sometimes it could be two or three pages long or longer. So, you know, a lot of thought is just kind of put into how to do everything. And there are 3 hours worth of technique. So it took a lot of time at certain points to just kind of get over some humps of like, maybe I don't feel like doing this today, or I'm busy, or I've got other courses I'm teaching, or whatever it is. But when you just kind of get caught up in the flow of it and just kind of keep going with it, and then, yeah, it just kind of unfolds, and it's just kind of a beautiful process.